How y'all doing today? This is Chase Brunner. I was coming to show y'all a video of my puppies that we just had not that long ago. And this is the daddy. This is Bear. Let me see Bear. Come here, Bear. Let me see him. He's a big boy. He's a good boy, Bear. You ready to go outside? Come on, let's go outside. That's a good boy, Bear. He's a gray wolf, an Alaskan Malamute, and a German Shepherd. Come on, you ready to go outside? Come on. Good boy. This is Nakaya. She just had some puppies. We put her inside this cage so she wouldn't be on no metal cages or anything. We didn't want her on no metal bottoms or anything, so that any of the puppies don't get caught on anything or she don't get hurt on anything while she had puppies. And she had puppies inside this cage and it was perfectly fine, and it was plastic, and we were able to clean it real easy and take these towels out and put new ones in. So these were some old towels that we used. We just put them to the side and put her some new ones in here. And here's five new puppies that she just had. Let me see them puppies, mommy. Makaya. She's an Alaskan Malamute. Let's see. These puppies. Oh, look how pretty these puppies are. Oh, she got some pretty puppies. She had five puppies. She had three girls and two boys. This is a pretty red girl right here. Look, all red. Let me see these other puppies. Oh, there's one right there. Look. Oh, it blended in with her mama so much. Dang, she looked just like the mommy. She looks like her mommy. Let me see. You got any more hiding in there? Oh, she does got one. All brown one right there. And they all got white faces. One little red girl. Oh, she's such a good mommy. And, I'm not no dog breeder or anything, but this is my, second time ever breeding dogs. And this is her third time being bred, but, this is only her second time for us being bred, for us breeding her. And we got one of her puppies from our very first litter.